Welcome to the Kutty story. I'm going to say a beautiful story that connects Kalinga story and coronavirus. In the city, in the beautiful city of Vrindavan, people were living so peacefully and happily. Head of the village, Nanda, had two children. The eldest one was Balarama and the younger one was Krishna. The boys used to go for the raiding the cattle. They hid fresh fruits, played in the river. Then few months later, one big snake came into the river and it wanted to settle that and show his power to the people. It sprayed its poison on the plant and riverbed. Animals ate some grass. Suddenly they fell very sick. People ate some fruits and vegetables. They also suddenly feel sick. Day by day, people were dying. Check them as a virus, but it's not cure. Nanda was worried. Krishna suggested his father to put 144 in the village and to maintain the social distancing. Krishna took some of his friends and his brother, went to the river Yamuna. He jumped into the river. Suddenly, the Kalinga, the snake, came into the river and tried killing Krishna. Krishna fought with Kalinga. Kalinga asked the apology. Krishna, leave me. Krishna, I'll not do it again. Krishna said, you lose your venom that spread this dangerous virus. Krishna cured his people with many medicines like Amrita. The village turned like a heaven where people were very happy. Thank you.